Hey everybody, and welcome to part 23 of Ratchet and Clank Future Tools of Destruction. So in last episode, we flew here to planet Sargasso to look for some more goodies. Now, I believe I know where the Holo plan is. They say fly to where there's the big dinosaur on the land, I believe, with the tripod. So we gotta find out where that is. Ooh, hang on a second. I don't even care if this is not where I'm supposed to be, I want that. Okay. Yeah, because there's supposed to be a box and then some enemies that guard it. This is definitely not it. Man, I remember getting our nanoswarmers back in this time frame. Jeez Louise. This felt like, well actually, for me it's been months. I literally did two Ratchet and Clank games in the time frame that I did this one, so... Well, since I've done this one, I did Optor Arsenal and Deadlocked. So yeah, that's saying something, eh? I got it, right? I think I got it. Oh wait, there we go. I'm like, I broke it by flying into it, so that was kind of a buggy issue. Okay, this planet's actually... Like, I kind of wish that the Robo Wings would just open up on all planets, because it really makes it so it's a lot easier. And, oh, you know what? You guys are literally worth, like, no experience. At least I don't believe you guys are. How the hell do I get out of here? Screw off. No one likes you. Yeah, it's this way. Oh, that's not gonna work out. Nope. No siree. By the looks of it, I'm literally stuck here. Whoa! So many of these little guys. Oh, we'll just keep ripping them a new one. That was insane! Oh, and now we get a jackpot crate, apparently. Wait, there is a pad there! I just don't think it was technically discovered. That was some goo. Yeah, see, there's a pad right here. Okay, now where do we want to go? We want to go probably that way. And also, looks like there's still a Leviathan around here. So we should... Are you fucking kidding me? Game, you really gotta be trolling me right about now. Okay, that was really weird and random. Okay, where's that path? There it is. Okay. Pardon the F-bombs here and there, but I don't really like when a game, you know, is like, yo, screw this, dude. We're doing this today. And I'm like, no. I have a set schedule. I need to get this done. So yeah, we're flying higher than Snoop Dogg on a regular basis, I guess. On 420, maybe. Okay, I think the Holo plan is actually here. Oh, man. So wait, is the Holo plan maybe on this guy? It might be you. Maybe it's you. No, it's not you. But I'm not complaining. Raritanium is still a really, really good and powerful thing to get. Wow. Even at this stage, our weapon does not do enough to kill him. Now, it's supposed to be... Oh, it might be here. Some bunch of boxes. Yep, there it is. Perfect. Yeah, this planet's definitely going smooth. Well, you know, except for... Gadgetron Holo plan. Well, thank you. I definitely needed to be told that. Can you guys, like, screw off for, like, 5 seconds? And... Yeah! Okay, the other gold bolt is where? Okay, it's over there. Actually, no, I'm... pretty sure the gold bolt we need is behind us. God damn it, these things just keep coming. There we go. You know, where's that pad? Okay, it's over here. I thought I had seen it. I believe we need to go this way. This way? No. This way. Yeah, this way. So we need to go through here? Yeah, I believe we go through here. What the hell? It's like a no-fly zone, apparently. Oh, god damn it! No, don't tell me that the gold bolt's gonna be in a gelatonium facility. I really don't want to go in a gelatonium facility. Oh, you actually survive! These enemies still survive this weapon. Yeah, see, the gold bolt should be, like, right next to us. And then again, for some reason, occasionally the map gets all glitchy and says that, you know, it's there, but it's not really there, so, you know, there's a good chance that it might not actually be there anywhere. Oh. Well, why don't you look at that? I don't think I ever noticed that before. Whoop. Yeah, and here's where the gold bolt should be, right? Oh yeah, because apparently there's two gold bolts. Oh, there it is. Like, I hate that so much that it's like showing me two gold bolts, and I'm like, there are not two gold bolts there, dude. Okay, with that, we should now just drown. Ah, shoot. Ah, poo. Woohoo! Okay, now, exactly, do I just go this way to find where I'm supposed to go? Because now the pads are gone. The pads are gone off my map. Again. God, like, I find that so dumb that that happens. Man, can I please get out of here? Like, this just takes way too long for something that should literally take me, like, 10 seconds. You know what? Screw you guys. You guys are going down. I don't care anymore. You guys are toast. Oh, all the raritanium you guys are dropping me, though. Definitely are worthwhile. Oh, this big guy. Big ol' Kerchu baby up here. Hey, Kerchu baby. Wow, worth no experience at all. Man, like, why is my, why are those pads not showing up? I really am beginning to hate that they're not showing up. God, that's terrible game design. Well, not even game design, just game flaw. There's the testing facility. Ah, there's another rubble wing platform. With this, literally, right ahead should be another Leviathan. There he is! There's the final Leviathan. There we go! Extinction! We defeated the final Leviathan. And with that, we should be able just to leave the planet now, completely. Okay, where's our ship? Okay, our ship's way down there. So with that, let's go. Whoop. Tweet tweet! I always feel like you're like a bird doing that, like, caw-caw, caw-caw! Flying high in the sky like Herc-ya-bird. I don't know what a Herc-ya-bird is, but it's a bird that's like a Herc. Hey, buddy. I just want to trade. I'll be. Bolt in the bank. See if you can find some more. Okay, whatever. Anyways, with that, we can go on to another planet and get it done. There's our ship. Like, man, this planet was going so fast, because we had almost completed everything in, like, less than 5 minutes, and then 10 minutes in. Yep. Sorry about that, yet. The Creeley Comet. We're missing the two items here. I do want to try and get it all done in this episode, so it might be a long episode. Still think this is like the most beautiful planet in the game. So... oh. There are no secret zones. Which means that we're going to have an issue finding everything. So... air ball, give it the freezing power. Ah, we almost have enough for it. Oh, don't die down there. Alright, so we need to go get the gold bolt. I don't really care, buddy. We need to go get the gold bolt, but we're also going to be investigating literally everything here. No, we'll just use this. I don't need armor, guys. Gotta love being able to come back and just, like, wreck things, you know? Oh, wait, there is a big guy. Hey, big guy. Oh, and you're almost dead, so... ow. There we go, blow him up. Oh, that is way too good. So anyways, with this bolt crank, let's go up. This is going to be really easy now. We've almost made all our money back from buying the armor in that other episode. Okay. These are worth bolts, right? Yeah, they are. Still doesn't really do a huge amount of damage to these pirates, but it does do a decent amount. Now, see, the thing is about this. The holo plan could be literally anywhere. So we gotta be very, very careful on where it is. Man, even the icicles are worth bolts. Gotta love how many bolts you can get. Especially if we ever get double bolts. Oh, wow. Wait, does he do... oh my god, we're being... they still do 15 damage. No, are you... these episodes are going to require a lot of god darn editing. So let's go to the Iris entrance. I don't think... speak to Iris? Can we actually speak to her still? Oh. Alright, cool. Anyways, let's see... there's a chunk over here that we haven't discovered, so... I'm actually more into the holo plans than I am into the gold bolts, because the gold bolts aren't really going to do much for us, except for get us skins. We don't really need skins, you know? Wait, what? Oh. Literally, this is the undiscovered area. It was just a bunch of rocks. Well, what we're looking for definitely isn't there. Man. Anyways, let's go back up this way. I like how the music changes all of a sudden, you know? It's like, oh yeah, we're not with the snowy music anymore. We're back with the pirates. Oh yeah, there are a few areas that we haven't completely discovered here, like this. You know what? We can just do this. Having that ability does really help. What we could be looking for could literally be something we've already discovered. It just, you know, it didn't pick up or something. That happens every now and then in this game. Like the gold bolts. Some of them were invisible. Okay, where are we? There's some secret stuff over here. Which is literally nothing. Oh. Now we got some pirates. Like we care. Oh. Got some more goodies. If I can't find it, then I'll just literally look at the Google support for us on this. Oh. Well, this... Well, that's, uh-oh. Woo! I don't even know how we managed that, but we pulled through that. I don't even know why he's not shooting me. Probably because I threw him off guard, right? Yeah, see, there's something back here for secrets. Like, I'm pretty sure I come up here. See, the funny thing is like, there's no good area to hold the missing piece. Maybe except for in there, but I don't think they stay open. Anyways, we'll open it by doing this. Pretty sure the big electric guy will show up, right? Yeah, there he is. And he was once a big guy. Yeah, see, like, there's nothing here. Okay, there's a random bomb, if that counts. Like, see, there's nothing. I think he's dead. Yep, he's dead. Totally dead. Nothing behind him. Wait, what? Oh, I'm like, did that turn me around? It did turn me around. Alright, so there's like... Oh, whoops, we're out of ammo. Poo! So we'll use the pyroblaster again, but... See, once again, the secret area that is this, well, undiscovered area, I should say, not secret area, doesn't really have anything. Let's go. Okay, you can't go over top of that. I hate in-game walls so much. Actually, you know what? Screw this. This weapon should level up faster here now. Perfect. Yep. Pick up some ammo.
Ah, die!
Okay. That nearly killed me. Oh, there's a ship pad here, but we don't need that. Okay, because the gold bolt is literally over here somewhere, which means I'm assuming the holo plans are somewhere in the general vicinity. Okay. Now, how do I deal with this? Is this an elevator? I'm not sure if that's an elevator or not. Oh wait, why does this side not have the nets? Oh wait, because this is the wall. This is this area, right? I kind of figured it was you. Okay, you seriously don't take damage from that. Well, that's good to know. There's a good chance that the gold bolt and the holo plan are literally together. At least in this area. Unless Clank's area has it, then that could be the answer to all our problems. Okay, that is not where we're supposed to go, apparently. Okay. Okay, we'll just fall into the thruster. God damn it. Okay, let me just look it up quickly here. Creeley Comet, when you reach the first checkpoint... Okay, so... When you reach the first checkpoint, the ship... with the weapons start and the music changes, turn around and walk back to the ship you just came from. Look to your right, you'll see a series of platforms below. Jump down, swing shot... Pirate doorkeep to get inside. There's a gold bolt and raritanium as well as a plat. Oh, so like I said, guys. Oh, down here. They're in the same area. See, this does. These aren't highlighted on the. Yeah, see, they're not glowing. It's like we've discovered them, but. At the same time, we technically haven't discovered them. Oh, there's the holo plan. Sweet. Thank you. Wait, why don't I have a weapon out? Yeah, you can have the weapon plans all you want, dude, as long as I can freaking get there. Why do I always lose track of that darn thing? Anyways, let's dance. Yeah, I know, do our piracy. Alright. I'm still the best booty twerker in the world when it comes to being a pirate. See? Yay! That was a really easy one. And this is where the gold bolt should be. As well as a ton. Wait, blue boxes? I've never seen blue boxes before. This must be like special boxes. No, darn elevator. I knew that was an elevator all along. Here, now we'll collect this. And with that, we should now be able to go up, get the teleporter, and just leave. Okay, so now which way is it to the teleporter? This way. And with that, I believe we're pretty much done with almost everything in the game. Except for, like, the final Holo plan. I'm hoping. Oh, great. Delay. Alright, so we got the Creely Planet Visceron. Planet Jacindu. Okay, the Ublick Passage is the last one that I need the piece for. And then we can go get it on the final planet in the next episode. So let me just Google where it is. To the right of the first bolt crank encounter, there's a grav ramp behind the turret. Follow it along and break the boxes nearby. The Holo planet is in one of them. Sweet. This planet should literally be useless now. Like, it really should be if you think about it. Okay, we might as well do some upgrading to finish off the nanoswarmers. There we go. What about the alpha cannon? Faster shooting. It's just all faster shooting. Okay, cool. Oh. Well, hey there, buddy. How are you? Wow, it still levels up so slow, and this is... it just says teleport. I don't really get how that brings us anywhere, then. Like I said, we're just here for the one grav ramp. Oh, and there's also the gold bolt. So, that's not gonna be hard to find. Yeah, okay, yeah, definitely the increased damage does show. Also, another... oh, wait, the teleporter was just here. Okay. Well, that would have been nice to know, you know? And there we go, V4 on that. Ooh, it does in the thousands. Beautiful. I'm actually using it mainly to get Raritanium as well, you know? Like, it's so good to get the Raritanium. Because then we can upgrade our weapons for the final boss fight. Ah, behind the turret. This guy, right? Okay, you know what? He's gonna rape me here, man. There we go. Here it is. And with this, we pretty much finish everything except... there's the Holo plant. I'm gonna grab you in just a bit, little buddy. Because you are literally the second last one. Haha.
You have discovered another piece of the Gadgetron Holo plant.
I don't get why sometimes she talks, sometimes he talks, and then other times, you know, neither of them talk. I'm not really here for the gold bolt anymore. Screw this. So yeah, I believe now if we go to the inventory and we go to... see, there's also one more item. Oh wait, never mind. There's the Holo plan. How many Holo plan pieces are there? Okay, because if S2 in the Holo plan is it's a grab round. Okay, so literally, I believe we only have that to go. So we'll double check to make sure we got everything. So Planet Reapor, we got it. Planet Oh my god, Planet Igliac is where it is. I knew there was another one. We're getting this into the Nexus. This is a reoccurring planet. Now, you guys... Okay, I have a really weird habit... Well, it has a really weird habit of doing that to me. So I don't know if the big guys return. In a way, I'm hoping they don't, but... kind of figured you guys would. I really, really, really don't like you guys. Though you're not actually that hard to kill if you can get up close to them. Okay, you know what? You know what? You guys are just dicks. Okay, you know what? You know what, dude? There we go. V4. Leveled up faster than I was expecting it to here. Alright, you're like having a seizure there, buddy. Okay, I'm like almost out of health. That's not very reassuring, but I'm pretty sure it's this. I don't get why they give you health when they give you health right there. So it's the dome shape. So now what they say here is the holo plant is... Okay, wait, no, never mind. Halfway through the room, to the right of the room, there's a raised platform with a fragment to the right of the room. Oh, up here maybe? I don't know, I really don't think this is halfway through the level. That might be it. Oh. Hey there, enemies. You know what? I'm just gonna destroy you as quickly as possible. I'm not here to screw around anymore. Ow! Darn it, how did you miss? Okay, so this is not the area that I'm supposed to be in. Well, it says with a pitfall to the city below. And it says to the right. Well, this is the right. Unless it's that one box. Don't tell me it's this one box. Oh my god, it was the one box.
You have discovered another piece of the Gadgetron holo plan.
Oh, we're dead.
That switch appears to control the force field.
Oh. Well, I did not actually mean to make it back down. But anyways, guys, in the next episode, I guess we'll be going to Festoon to stop Emperor Tachyon. So if you guys enjoyed this video, remember to leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys all next time. Peace.